Hello. I'm really enjoying this rather ethereal light either side of my face. Greetings, I'm Rob Chapman. This is a completely, massively off-topic video and nothing at all to do with the guitar. So if you're not interested in this, click off, although I suspect that the thumbnail probably would have given it away. When I was 11, I saw a UFO with my brother and one of my best friends called Sam. And it always intrigued me, whether it was in my mind or whatever, you know. So, and it was a pretty good sighting. And long story really short, I kind of have an interest. And I've got a friend called Matt, who lives in Wiltshire, where I grew up, near Trowbridge. And that's an English rural accent. It sounds a bit like Hagrid. That's where I'm from. And Matt sent me this video of a UFO that he and his friends had seen. And I thought, that's really interesting. And I can't quite work out what it is. My best bet is that somebody's got a couple of drones and attached fireworks to them. I don't know. Anyway, take a look. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Promise I won't post things like this normally. Thank you very much to Matt. And all the details of where and when this was filmed are below in the more information section. Chappers out. Or am I?
Do that. No, don't. That's fucking branched off into two, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my God. That's branched off into two. That was one. Now it's two. Fireworks don't do that, or flares. What is that? They don't do that. That was one, wasn't it? If that joins up as a whole one again, I'm going to be freaked out. It's going together. Look at it. What the hell is it? That's being controlled. That is bizarre.
Please God.
Look at that. The other one's disappearing, look. See it? It's disappeared.
There's that one.
I better come back though. Hey, that's fireworks.
That's what I said.
Yeah, but fireworks don't act like that. Do they?
Not for that long.
What the? That's bizarre.
Whatever it is, I want one.
Yeah. That's going to be some special fireworks. That's bizarre. But it looks like it's flying around though, under control. Let's come back, the other one. Fireworks don't act like that. That's like, they don't go down and up. They don't go down and up. Do they? Look, the other one, I can see them are flashing. Let's see it. Did you see it then? Yeah. It's flashing up there. Fireworks don't stop and then just stand still. There it is. You can still see that little white light. You see it? Shit. That's going horizontal. It's just vanished.
The other one, the little dot's still there.
It's still there, the little dot. That's bizarre. Oh, that's the now. That can't happen. It can't just stop and then do that again. Can it? There's something weird about that. That's bizarre. That is bizarre. Don't get it. That's weird. I'm glad I'm recording it anyway. People won't believe me. It vanished again.
Yep.
There it is. Down. There it is. It's moving. It's a white light. That was Tina texting me. You've been gone for 3 hours. That's gone now, isn't it? That was it?
Yeah, just above the treetops.
Showed this video to Natasia and to Rory. Turns out Rory had a UFO sighting when he was a kid too. Briefly tell them.
I was in my house looking out the window and this big shadow just appeared over my window with a load of lights on it. I was very young and don't know if I was making it up or not, but it's a very clear memory to me.
What did you think it was?
This one?
Yeah, because I thought it might be a drone with fireworks or something.
It looked like jets, like Red Arrow type jets, but then the flares or the fireworks or whatever that was, that didn't make sense. Cause, yeah.
It's a bit
and
weird.
Also, if it was just a firework, that's a pretty long time to be a firework.
Nat will know a lot about fireworks because in Malta they have fireworks every 10 seconds. Thank you, Malta, for fireworks. Well, there you go. We believe.